information maybe move it over so that it's centered. Serjan, can we lift higher? Yeah, because I want people to see the image, not just one part. Mm-hmm. So очистим орешные помилами. God cleanse me, surround mercy upon me. Уже очистим орешного и помилуй мя. И делайте приносим кресте Божьего неблагоухания духовного. Приям пренебесный твой жертвенник. Вознес спасли нам благодать Пресвятаго твоего Духа. Blessed is our God, always and ever and ever and unto ages of ages. Glory to thee, O God, glory to thee.
Lord, forgive us of our sins, Master, pardon our transgressions, Holy One, visit and heal our prayer, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the glorious of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now and ever and on through ages of ages. God is the Lord, and has revealed himself unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Исповедайтеся, Господи, веко благ, яко век милость его. Surrounding me, they compassed me, and by the name of the Lord, I kept them back. Не умру, но жив буду и повем дела Господня. The stone which the builders rejected has became the head of the corner. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Sinners chosen by God, to thee was pleased to seek out the sheep which had strayed. We who are unworthy shall offer our common hymn, O Mother of God. Entreat thy Son to cover our iniquities with mercy, and together them that are scattered, uniting them in a firm bond of peace and love, that there may be one flock and one shepherd. And that all who are saved by grace may call to thee, rejoice, Mother of God, and Virgin full of grace, rescue of the perishing. The Creator of the angels and the most eternal counsel of the Holy Trinity, was pleased to send his only begotten Son to save the world by his death. Then in the fullness of time, an archangel was sent to announce to thee, O full of grace, thy most glorious conception. And thou said, Behold, the maiden of the Lord, be it unto me according to thy word. And the word of the Father was made flesh and dwelt in thee. Therefore, thou that art highly favored, thou went with haste to Elizabeth, and to her by the Holy Spirit thou wast called the Mother of the Lord. Now let's offer a canticle to the Most High, and its teachers to him thee, and then a Virgin Mother of God. Rejoice, beginning of my salvation.
dost sanctify us. Rejoice now, we give to thee, O Lamb, and we for our consolation. Rejoice, Mother of God and Virgin, full of grace, rescuer of the perishing.
As we gaze upon the image of the rescue of the perishing, we see our young child, the most eternal God, disclose to thee, O Mother, the will of the Heavenly Father, who desired not the death of a sinner. And thou rejoicing at such goodness, dost ask thy Son that he sent down upon us the power of grace to overcome evil in ourselves and to do good as we sing to him. Alleluia. Human knowledge is at loss to say how the Virgin entered into the Holy of Holies to prepare herself at the bridal chamber of the Heavenly King. For the temple of God is the true dwelling of Theotokos, thy heaven on earth, where thou abides with thy Son, and make those who pray with faith partakers of the saving mysteries. Strengthen thy protection over us and our children, and preserve us all in oneness of mind, that with one accord we may glorify телом и душею, посещение Твоего сподобий, и промышлением рак уныния скорби, оближающий мя, отгоняющий, да спасаемый Тобою приставу Свою Богу. Аллилуйя! Имущий богатство, милосердие неизреченное, всем скорбящим руку помощи простираешь, недуги врачующий, страсти исцеляющий, не презри меня, благая владычица, на одрение мощи моя нежлежащая и вопиющая. Son, storm of passions, O Lord, Thou hast opened thine arms to embrace him, to the sinful woman who washed thy feet with her tears. Thou didst also say, thy sins are forgiven thee. For the Father did not send his Son to judge the world, but to give salvation, that there is great joy in heaven over sinners that repent. And the angels sing, Alleluia. Sinners, do not hear the voice of the good shepherd, since they have fallen into the depth of evils and have ignored the fear of God and have been enticed by the pleasures of sin. Who then will save those who are traveling the road of perdition, if not thou, Mother of Mercy? For thou lifts up to thy Son the mournful voices of the mothers of such unfortunates, and by the power of thy compassionate love, thou dost lighten their struggles, that they might find graceful help and the hope of salvation, and thank thee thus.
Rejoice, gracious church, for the fall of our head. Rejoice, finding our feet in fall. Rejoice, providing pleasure and trickery or exploits. Rejoice, providing the flame of voluptuous disease poured out. Rejoice, final hope of the desperate. Rejoice, restoration for life of forgiveness. Rejoice, Mother of God and Virgin, full of grace, rescuer of the perishing.
Heaven shone the divine light of love upon embittered hearts. Christ, our God, became the benefactor of so many sufferers. He enlightened the blind, he cleansed the lepers, he healed the lame and crippled. He furnished bread for the hungry, all of these who through faith received healing, exhort the sick to entrust themselves to the loving kindness and almighty power of the heavenly physician, singing to him, Alleluia. We see that the healing fountain of graceful consolation is poured upon those who pray before thine icon, O Lady. By the power of faith, ailing get up, the dejected receive encouragement, and sadness is changed into joy. Moreover, thou turn the suffering of many to their profit for the healing of spiritual wounds, freed from which we gratefully call to thee.
Rejoice, thou who vouchsafest us the communion of the holy mysteries. Rejoice, salutary visitation of the severely ill. Rejoice, thou powerful health and infirmity. Rejoice, strengthening of paralyzed heavens. Rejoice, sight of the blind, heart of the lame. Rejoice, defense and consolation of those who are burdened in mind. Rejoice, Mother of God and Virgin, full of grace, rescuer of the perishing.
Проповедует милость Твоя, Богоматерь Всеконцей Вселенная, ибо честны покровом Ты, покрывающий весь род христианский, о нем же присно молящийся Христу, Спасителю нашему, избавляющий от всех бед, благонравные и богобоящиеся люди Твоя, верно вопиющие к Богу. Аллилуйя! Россия, благодать святозарная от причудной иконы Твоя, Богоматерь, пред ней же со слезами припадающей молим Тебя, Отже, не облак нашедший, но на искушение новопием Ти радостно.
Радуйся, предостерчивая всего Твоего и Бога моления, радуйся и стало у престола Сына Твоего, Христа, боящаяся во час. Радуйся, предстательница Богу, мир, Отец, спасающая. Радуйся, заступница Рога Христианского, Бога нам правая. Радуйся, древо благосено, истинное им же покрываются плоти. Радуйся, древо святоплодовитое, им же питаются вернии. Радуйся, покрови мируши живого Бога. Радуйся, тебе обетование, и я же течет веки веков. Радуйся, небо растящее, обидящее ночь. Радуйся, владычица всех ее благости. Радуйся, благодатная Богородица, Дева. As a sign of thy voluntary self-emptying, O Lord, thou didst take thy cross upon thy shoulders and go to the place of execution, and thou, Mother of God, didst follow after thy Son, suffering with and yet uttering a word of opposition and teaching us to sing to him, Alleluia. And your lamp of love began to burn in the darkness of this world. When the Lamb of God lifted our sins upon the tree, behold, the Mother of God doth adopt the human race at the cross of the Son. And taking on part of the burden of our sins, she doth adopt also the world's punishment. O Immaculate Virgin, who has partaken of the suffering of the cross, in obedience to the will of the Father, fortify our hearts in days of adversity, that we may thus hymn thy greatness. We trust you to sleep after the slaughter. We trust thou to drink water with tears by Son's way of the cross. We trust thou when thy heart did cherish origins. Rejoice, thou who didst take the cross as an instrument for seeking out sinners. Rejoice, thou who didst turn thy Son from the Annunciation to the grave. Rejoice, thy maiden of the Lord, and thus didst fulfill the Father's will. Rejoice, comfort of an afflicted heart. Rejoice, heaven, neighbor, Lord, and those who go by the narrow way. Rejoice, Mother of God and Virgin, full of grace, rescuer of the perishing.
Waves of strange doubts wash over us on the sea of life, and in fear we cry out to thee, Lord, save us, we perish. And we hear the voice of the omnipresent word say, not only to Peter, but to all, wherefore did they doubt? Let us then be ashamed of our faint-heartedness, strengthened by the power of grace. Let us with faith direct our minds to the mighty living God, calling out, Alleluia. Wishing to deliver every soul from the darkness of error, Mother of God, thou didst show the infant Christ to the maiden Catherine in a dream, and didst lead her to baptism in Christ. The Lord took the wise virgin and his betrothed bride. He glorified her as the confessor of the faith, adorned her with the marvelous crown, and was saved her the kingdom of heaven. Amazed by the wisdom of God, let us extol the guide of the hearing.
Rejoice, Mother of the true light. Rejoice, enlightenment of thy darkened soul. Rejoice, dispersal of the storm of troubles. rejoice, establishing the peace and tranquility. Rejoice, confirmation of the true faith. Rejoice, thou who breakest the ways of death on the rock of faith. Rejoice, thou who keepest the tranquil light of orthodoxy. Rejoice, thou who gathering together the flock of Christ as one. Rejoice, Mother of God, and Virgin, full of grace.
Всякие житейские мире сим сладость печали бывает причастна. Слава не стоит, богатство мимо течет, лепота и здравие увядают, друзья искренне смертью отъемлются. Усладил бы наши скорби благих виновная, твою нетленную дающую радость нам вопиющим Богу. Аллилуйя!
Аллилуйя!
Ведь и многовещание недоумеет, кими словесы скорбящие, и погибающие утешать, и за сама владычице, возглаголи сердцам нашим утешение. Благодати Твоя лучами, облак скорби нашей, мрак уныния разгоняющий, навзываем Ти.
Радуйся, радости и умиление Его, радуйся, плодать божественные облагости, радуйся, надежда благ вечных, радуйся, кораблю под тяжких спастися, радуйся, пристанище житейских благи. Радуйся, верные хранительницы, уповающих на тебя Боге. Радуйся, одежда ноги темной пения. Радуйся, хранительница всех и утверждения. Радуйся, секретных утверждений и священное прибежище. Радуйся, помощью верно молящих тебе. Радуйся, свет Твоем, дома дачи познание. Радуйся, благодатная Богородица, Дево, Боги, чисто скрайне, и всех скорбящих радости.
O Lord, that saved the world by shedding Thy most precious blood of Christ the King. Thou didst prophesy, if I be lifted up from the earth, I will draw men unto me. At that time Thou didst show the life-giving power of Thy sufferings. Paradise was opened to the thief, the centurion confessed Thee to be the Son of God. And be freed by Thy wounds from the ancient curse, cry from the depth of our hearts. Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia,
Alleluia. How art Thou, good Mother, invincible against the attacks of unseen enemies, who seek whom they may swallow or dash against the rocks of adversity and woe. On sleeping eye, Thou seest the approach of the enemy, and save them that trust in Thee. From all misfortunes, that all may know of Thy most marvelous providence, and cry out.
Take yourself an expulsion of the spirit of wickedness. Rejoice, deliverance from sudden death. Rejoice, Thou who dost rescue men from the outbreak of fire. Rejoice, Thou who dost warn those chill by cold. Rejoice, wonder salvation of those who are drowning. Rejoice, finding of those who were lost without a trace. Rejoice, cessation of their biggest diseases. Rejoice, merciful one who is snatched from out of cruel trials. Rejoice, Mother of God, and Virgin, full of grace. Rescuer of the perishing.
Grave sad hymns and mourning did Thou deign to accept from the Mother of God, and swathing in the shroud from Joseph and Nicodemus, the Christ, giver of life, when having fallen asleep in the flesh, thou despaired the gates of death of the God-man. The Son of Man laid down his life for sinners, thereby showing his love for the human race. He illuminated us by the power of his divinity, that the infernal depth might tremble to hear the angelic hymn. Alleluia. Our Mother of the Light, which knows no evening on the uplifting of the fallen, enlighten, purify, and renew our sinful lives, that we may not go to our graves carrying only the burden of sin. For thou dost mercifully accept the last sigh of repentant sinners, and by the power of grace thou dost deliver the souls of the few faithful from their furious interrogators. Be thou our guide on the way to eternal abyss where all the righteous dwell. And now, without falling silent, we say to thee,
rejoice in expected remission of grievous sins. Rejoice in the rest of the ages. Rejoice meeting of those who die in the void. Rejoice hope of eternal salvation. Rejoice intercessor for the unrepentant even until the day of judgment. Rejoice, Mother of God, Virgin, full of grace, rescuer of the perishing.
Благодати за лог, восхотевши дати роду нашему цельбоносно икону Твою, явилась и нам, Богоматерь. Одни же токи чудес с верою приходящими стучаются, недузи врачуются и скорби утоляются. Всего ради радостного Тебе вопием Богу. Аллилуйя!
Аллилуйя!
Поющи Твоя милость и чудеса, Богородительница, хвалим Тебя все, как отвергнутую предстательницу нашу, и со умилением поклоняемся Тебе, молящийся о нас, и просим, воздвигни руцы к Сыну Твоему, да всей жизни и по смерти нашей милосердие Его неотступно будет от нас, взывающих Ти.
Радуйся, Тисотным, наша надежда и защищение. Радуйся, Судьи и праведного умоление. Радуйся, гиены вечные исполнение. Радуйся, надежда вечного спасения. Радуйся, плечи Царствия Христова. Радуйся, перерабайся я. Радуйся, мостик небесем приводяй. Радуйся, секающих чудесику предвещущей благое заступнице. Радуйся, ангелов радости. Радуйся, сих праведных славою чистыне. Радуйся, благодатная Богородица, Дево, Боги чудесканье и всех стремящих радости.
O divinely chosen Virgin, rescue of the perishing instructors of the hearing, shed fear and tears for us, enlighten souls which are in the darkness of desperation, and guide us in the way of God's commandments. May we not be lost sheep, but lead us all to thy Son and our God, who through thee saves our souls, that we may joyfully cry to him, Alleluia. О, Всепетая, Богообрадованная, Матерь Отчая, на радость неба и земли Царя Христа Бога нашего,
услыши глас скорбящей гратвы, и приемшись ей малое моление наше, избави нас от всяких бед, скорбей, напасти, недуги наши исцели, клеветы, потреби всякую злобу и вражду от жене от нас, и будущее изми и муки о тебе вопиющий. Аллилуйя! O divinely chosen Virgin, rescue of the perishing and instructors of the erring, shed fear and tears for us, enlighten souls which are in the darkness of desperation, guide us in the way of God's commandments. May we not be lost sheep, but lead us all to thy Son and our God, who through thee saved our soul, that we may joyfully cry to him. Alleluia. Ангел-предстатель, послан бы с небесе, рещи, Богородице, радуйся, благословенная в женах, предреченная Мать Христа, Бога нашего, Сына Божия, тем же и мы, грехми обременении, надежду спасения, в Тебе улучивши, умильно взываем Ти. Sinners chosen by God. To thee was pleased to seek out the sheep which had strayed. We who are worthy shall now offer our common hymn, O Mother of God. Entreat thy Son to cover our iniquities with mercy, and together them that are scattered, uniting them in the firm bond of peace and love, that there may be one flock and one shepherd, and that all who are saved by grace may call to thee. Rejoice, Mother of God, and Virgin full of grace, rescuer of the perishing. Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great mercy, we pray thee. Hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for our Lord and Father, most blessed Metropolitan Tikhon, and our Lord, most reverend Archbishop Benjamin, and for all our brethren in Christ.
Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for our God beloved and God protected country, its president, all civil authorities and armed forces everywhere.
Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, pardon and prosperity for the servants of God, all that stand here and pray with us, and all parishioners of this holy temple, all who are singing and all who are laboring, all donors, beautifiers, all benefactors, and all who ask us, unworthy though we be, to pray for them, servants of God who are commemorated here, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray thee, O Lord our God, that thou wouldst hearken unto the voice of our supplication and prayer, and have mercy on thy servants through thy grace and compassions, and forgive all our petitions, and pardon us all transgressions, voluntary and involuntary. Let us our prayer and alms be acceptable before the throne of thy dominion, and protect us from enemies visible and invisible, from every temptation, harm, and sorrow, and deliver us from ailment, and grant us health and length of days. Let us all say, O Lord, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Look down, O Master, lover of mankind, with thine merciful eye upon thy servants who stand here before the icon of thy all holy mother, and pray to you, and hearken unto our supplication, which is offered with faith. For thou thyself hast said, all things whatsoever ye shall ask in prayer, believe that ye shall receive, and it shall be done unto you. And again ask, and it shall be given you. Therefore, we though be unworthy, yet hoping thy mercy ask, bestow thy kindness upon thy servants, and fulfill our good desires. Preserve us all these days peaceful and calmly in health and length of days. Let us all say quickly, hearken and graciously have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
O physician of our souls and bodies, with compunction and contrite hearts, we fall down before thee and ground, and we cry unto thee. Heal the sickness, heal the passion of the soul and body of thy servants who stand here before the icon of thy all holy mother, and pray to thee. And all parishioners of this holy temple, and those who pray with us, and all those who ask us, and worthy though we be to pray for them, servants of God commemorated here, all singers, benefactors, donors, all laboring and teaching, and all those who being taught, and the servants of God, Маргарита, Томаса, Тамара, Екатерины, Николая, Павла, Сергея, Иоанна, Феодора, Татьяна, Александра, Георгия, Тамары, Ярослава, Ирины, Даниила, Галины, Юлии, Ираиды, Натальи, 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 Маркелы, Маркелы, София, София, София. Якова, 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 Ирина, 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 Татьяна, 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 Мария, 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 Кира, Рима, Валентина, 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 Алла, Алла, Зоя, Зоя, Зина, Зина, Елена, 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 Ксения, 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 Анна, 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 Кристина, 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 Вероники, 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 рабов Божиих, Елизавета, 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 Инокини, Елизаветы, Валерия, Екатерина, 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 младенцы Екатерины, Германа, Якова, Людмила, 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 Лидии, Протопресбитер Даниэль Эйлинг, and Эйлинг, servant of God Роман, and servants of God Якова, 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 Александр, 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 Алексей, 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 Василия, 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 Романа, 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 Луку, Луку, Германа, 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 Данила, 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 Дмитрия, 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 Данила, Дмитрия, Давида, 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 Мариамны, Мариамны, Иоанны, Иоанны, Анастасия, 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 Фатиния, Фатиния, Евгения, 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 Никиты, 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 Яремы, Тарасия, 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 Игоря, 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 Альберта и
Адама, Андрей, 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 Игоря, 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 Михаила, Михаила, Феодора, Феодора, Стефана, Стефана, Леонида, 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 Лазаря, Болящу, Протопресвитера Леонида и Олега, Протоиереев, Корнилия, Андрея, Александра, Василия, Юрия, Олега, Василия, 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 Валерия, Владимира, 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 Протодиакона Аркадия, Матушки Раиса, Протодиаконов, Вячеслава, Вадима и Александра, и Алексея, диакона Кирилла и подиаконов Петра, Андрея, Гая, блящего Игоря, Щецов, Виталия, Георгия, Сергия, Иосифа, Владимира, рабов Божьих Александра, Екатерины, and everybody who was commemorated here, and all those who are praying with us, and forgive us all our trespasses, for thou art kind-hearted, voluntary and involuntary, and quickly raise us up from the bed of sickness, be it spiritual or physical. We pray the Archon and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the people here present, that the weight of the great and abundant mercy of all the brethren and all orthodox Christians. Hearken unto us, O God, our Savior, the hope of all the ends of the earth, and of them that be far off at sea, and be merciful, Master, regarding our sins, and have mercy on us. For merciful God, art thou, the lover of mankind, and unto thee do we send the glory, to the Father, and to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. To the most holy Lady, Virgin Theotokos, on abandoned knees, let us pray. O my Queen, most gracious, my whole Thank you.
Through the intercession of His Holy Immaculate Mother and all His saints, will have mercy upon us and save us, for He is good and lover of mankind. Dear brothers and sisters, dear friends, guests, viewers, everybody, parishioners, I greet you this evening. And my word today, I want to kind of talk a little bit about our relationship with our life. Today, I was blessed to be serving a funeral for the man whom I met probably about a month after I was appointed to this parish. And the man was suffering with illness, and so I came to bless their house and I believe offered a communion to him. And then once in a while, I think a couple of times through this 5.5 years, I visited him. I mean, he had this was a life of suffering. But today, the words that came from his relatives that I perhaps kind of a little bit saw it, but I never was able to kind of be sure of it, that he was never complaining. He never complained of his suffering. He was always content with whatever God sent his way. And, you know, even laying there in the casket on the face, it was a peace. He was okay. He passed on, and he was, you know, his expression was that he was content. He was happy. And happy not because his suffering was over, that probably portion of it, but the human being is, if we kind of look at ourselves as we are in this day and age, we wake up and we are not happy. You know, it's either sun too bright or rain is too strong, or somebody looked at us wrong way, or somebody called us too early. Then we go to work, and there everybody's doing something wrong, just us who is correct. And then we come home, and you know, it's a wrong meal, kids are not behaving properly, pets are not doing right things, and so on and so on. I mean, like, it's constant unhappiness that society is experiencing. You know, thanks God, I mean, like, it's not getting to that point that we are expressing it to our
people that we see on the street, we still kind of can smile and nod and, you know, in our culture here, but it is cultures that are different. It is, you know, in, you know, some subway stations, you go in and like you look at the people's expressions and you think that all of them either contemplating a murder or suicide. I mean, like, and that's not friendly thing, I mean, to experience. In general, I think we are overloaded with so much secular influence in us, so much internet news, and on the other hand, too much choices we have, and this pressure without God we cannot handle. You kind of look at the environment, how many people suffering with depression, how many people suffering with anxieties, young people that should enjoy their life, should look and smile at everything that surrounds them, because creation of God is beautiful. It's not but we are noticing only this ugliness created by man. In a Ecos of fifth ode in the fifth Ecos of this canon, we read the words, we see that the healing fountain of grace-filled consolation is poured out upon those who prayed before thine icon, Lady. By the power of faith, the ailing get up, the dejected receive encouragement, and sadness is changed into joy. Moreover, thou turn the suffering of many to their profit for the healing of spiritual wounds, freed from which we are gratefully called to thee. Dear brothers and sisters, faith is something that humanity is lacking. We are so accustomed to have faith into ourselves. I remember, long time ago, my spiritual father said, like, Western society is all about yourself. I mean, you wake up in the morning, you look at the mirror and you beat yourself in the chest and say that I am the best, because I have to run to the Wall Street and prove that I am the best, because it's all about this world. It's how successful I am in this world. What about the world age to come? What about the citizenship that we one day will be able to claim, and it's actually that citizenship that we were all created for? That is peripheral. Somehow that is not important for us. That's something that has to change. I remember blessed memory Father Dmitry Smirnov, whom once in a while, I met him a few times in Moscow and I watched some of his podcasts, and he was saying that if you're that unhappy, if everything bothers you, you're in hell already. You know, you don't have to wait for, you know, that stuff. Hell starts here just as heavenly kingdom starts here. It starts in our heart. So from now on, let us think about it. We gather here together every Tuesday, and people, it's like 10, 11 who was praying with us, because we put our trust in a protection of Mother of God. We ask her to cover us with her protective veil. We're asking her to pray for us to her son, and we pray to her son by praying before her icon. So let us trust God. Let us trust him that doesn't matter how difficult our situation might be, it is a God's wisdom behind that. We don't have to blame anybody, we have to blame ourselves. Why I'm getting sick? Did they lead my healthy life from the beginning of my life? No. Did I indulge in overeating, not sleeping enough, and doing all this kind of stuff? Well, this is a result sometimes of our fallen health. Why I'm unhappy? Because I'm thinking only about myself. I want everything to be how I want. And people that around me is not always in the sync with me. So they have to kind of reload to my kind of likeness, to my program. Well, no, I have to reload myself. I have to reload myself and accept humanity as it is and try to see only good in everything, where it's even almost nothing good to see. It is always something good that can come out of it, as long as we have that God's eye in us. So may God, through the intercession of Our Lady Theotokos and all the saints, help us to accept the God's wisdom, to be grateful for what He's giving us every day of our life, that we can breathe freely, that we can, even in masks, doesn't matter, but it's God's blessing that we are around, given a chance to communicate with Him and to win Kingdom of Heaven, which is taken by hard labor. God bless you all. Next divine service is, if you look at our website and you look at our calendar for January, it is a corrected version of a schedule of services. Next service is on Saturday at 5 p.m. It will be a vigil. So God bless you all, and have a beautiful, peaceful evening.